tip me $2, which is twice what anybody else tips, if they even tip at all.
You mentioned the van.
Yeah, it was parked right there. So two guys got out of it. I remember they checked her out pretty good. They were both dressed the same, some kind of uniform.